there's a face.
I'm Edgar, warden of this castle.
But you can see how things have turned out.
The menials have all rebelled. They gained me good service, or so I thought. But it seems it was all an act. Foul creatures, as it said. And true enough, they're foul inside and out. I'm sorry to disappoint you, but whatever you come here to do, I'm afraid Castle Morn won't hold much longer. Take this, by way of apology.
Now then, away with you. You've no reason to risk your neck dawdling here, eh?